Grayson destroyed the Cameron anti-aircraft gun, opening a window for the second squadron. Within hours, we were able to pass through, bringing supplies and reinforcements. At a makeshift command center on the outskirts of Rotterdam, plans were quickly drawn up and assignments made. Cartwright would lead a task force to the south to intercept a Cameron earth mover that was heading towards Luxembourg. I would take the remainder of 2nd Squadron to Luxembourg, where plans for the attack on Paris were being finalized. Grayson would accompany Bouchard to Bonn, under the command of Marquis Colonel Roland Mallory. Scouts investigating the dried-up Rhine River discovered a massive Chimera facility at Bonn. Carriers were spotted outside the structure's dome. Bouchard and her father had been studying the Chimera conversion process for months. The raw materials used to create new menials, human bodies, had become scarce after the initial invasion. Hybrids, menials, and greyjacks had already begun to vanish by June 1951. All over Europe, the original conversion centers were found abandoned in the process of being dismantled by Chimera drones. But this did not mean the Chimera were dying out. Marquis scouts were reporting intensified activity at new Chimera conversion facilities. How are they operating? Where were new raw materials coming from? Bouchard, with Grayson's help, intended to find out.
Grab my notebooks. What are you going to do with that? What are those for? You think you're going to blow that up?
Something like that?
Look, Grayson, you are here because of your field experience. I need you, but we are here to find out what they are doing. You British, always wanting to blow things up. It will not work here.
Hey, I'm okay with that. Look around all you want, but when you're done, this place is going up.
En marche! Let's move out! Come on, Tommy. I want you in front of me.
We must follow the carriers. They will lead us to the heart of that conversion facility.
Watch your footing. The whole place looks like an earthquake zone.
We survived 2 years of Chimeran occupation without your help, Private.
Watch out!
Grayson, behind you!
Whoa!
Grayson! Are you okay down there?
I do not see a way back up!
Follow those carriers. Our paths should cross.
Bonne chance down there all alone, mon ami.
Thank you.
said Bonn was a ghost town. It's crawling with these bloody gorillas.
My theory must be correct. They are guarding something important inside that dome.
Doesn't look like Germany to me. But then all bombed out cities look pretty much the same, don't they?
Thank you.
me.
Disappears. The entire river gone.
I can hear it. Wait for me. I'll be right there.
Hurry.
I'm nearby, so just wait. Rain? Damn it! Bouchard.
We got separated by that machine. She and Mallory escaped. Down there!
Let's kill this thing and move out.
We've also broken ammunition. It's the only thing that seems to work. Our rifles may as well be slingshot.
We left most of our ammo on the second floor. We've lost a lot of men trying to retrieve it.
You and your men distract it while I make a dash for the ammo.
They said you were crazy, Grayson. But this just might work.
Ready! One, two, three! Go now!
Let's head down there.
Go on without me!
I'll stand guard. Something tells me when you come back up, trouble will follow.
What a jaded little sod. I kinda like you.